Ukrainians around the world mark the Easter holidays. Ukrainian Roman Catholics, as well as Byzantine Christians, Orthodox and Catholic, each mark the Great Lent. However, many celebrate Easter at different times, this year 1 week apart. According to the liturgical calendar, Ukrainians celebrate Flowery Sunday, otherwise known as Palm Sunday. The greater Ukrainian community of Chicago celebrated Christ's entry into Jerusalem in many churches. As a symbol of good luck, the faithful tap their friends and families with the branches, reciting, "I'm not tapping you, the branch is tapping you, because today is a week until the big day." Flowery Sunday is the end of Lent and kicks off what is called Holy Week, in which every following day is called Great or Holy, marking the days leading up to Christ's crucifixion, with religious services deeply rooted with scriptural themes and repentance. The holiest day, Great and Holy Friday, compels the faithful to fast from all foods as they come to church and pay homage at Christ's symbolic tomb, kissing his wounds and praying for forgiveness. Meanwhile, another symbol of her birth as reflected in the Ukrainian tradition of egg riding, or pisanki, as with the world's Ukrainians, pisanki are found all over the world. During a photo marathon across popular social networking sites, people from all over the world photograph their Ukrainian pisanki in front of scenes in their hometown. In one night, Ukrainians from all corners of the world gathered in churches and cathedrals for liturgies celebrating Christ's resurrection, and in following the footsteps of their ancestors, proclaimed, "Christ is risen. Indeed, he is risen." Natalia, Figel, and Julian, Hayda from Easter in Chicago. VIDIA.